Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a collective haul. These are items that I've picked up recently over like the past month and a half, month and 3 weeks-ish, pretty much ever since my last haul video. And a lot of these items I've shown on my Instagram, some of these items you guys have never seen, or maybe by the time this video goes up, it's gonna be on my Instagram. I don't know, but you guys know I love sharing everything that I get with you guys. Majority of these links are hopefully still shoppable, so as always, I will do my best to find everything online for you guys and have everything linked below in the description box. And as usual, if you're new here, welcome. I would love for you guys to stick around and join my YouTube fam. If you hit the bell and the subscribe button, it will notify you every time that I upload a video, and I would love for you guys to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat as well if you are not already. I'll put my name Summer on the screen, and I'll have everything in the information box below. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start with what I have on, and this is the L&M sweatshirt that I picked up a while ago. I have worn this thing so much. I literally am just chilling right now in like sweatpants that I got from like H&M, and this is just like comfy to lounge around in the house. It's cute to throw on with jeans. I've slept in it before, I've worked out in it before, I've washed it like 10 times and it still looks great. I will just stand up for you guys so you guys could see how it fits me. This is the medium large. And it's kind of oversized, like you could see that it's like a drop shoulder a little bit, but the waist fits me the same as my Saint sweater by her. And that one's a medium large as well, but it's like more oversized in this region, if you know what I mean. So I would still stick to your true size if you are interested in it and you want to order it. And just love, I love it. It's baby pink, has the palm or banana leaves, whatever these leaves are. I'm from LA, so it's just like in my blood, embedded in my blood to like love this pattern. It's so cool. Okay, next item is something from Forever 21, and it's these earrings. They are a strand of stars, which I think are super cute. They're so cool. I feel like it changes the vibe of your outfit. Like obviously, like I'm bumming it right now, but I could easily just throw on some sneakers, and because of these, I just look a little bit more pulled together. So they make a statement, and at the same time, it's just, they're just really fun and cute. So since I'm on the Forever 21 bandwagon, I will show you three other statement earrings that I picked up from them that I get so many questions about. I don't know if I wore these in my last video or maybe another pair, but these are probably my favorite because they're the most simple but yet make a statement. They just have a little square stud with a very delicate chain and the hoop at the bottom. And then the next pair are really, they're really fun, but kind of do the same thing as the other pair. Like they're simple, but they still make a statement. And it's this little circular stud, or like, what do you call this? Like a sphere stud and a geometric sort of dangling situation going on down there. And then this pair I probably wear the most because it's like not as dangly and I feel like it goes with everything. And they're little like ear jackets. So this stud and this piece back here are separate. Same thing with the backing, it's separate. So what's cool about this is if you wanted to interchange the stud in the center, that would look really cool. Like I haven't tried it yet, but I think I could put my pearls in here or maybe just a little rhinestone stud. And I've worn this and these before like this, and I've intertwined or intermatched, that's not a word. I've mixed and matched a few of these before, and it's just really fun. And of course, Forever 21's price point for these are, you know, kind of like a steal. So costume jewelry. Jewelry is always fun to buy, especially when they're like more trendy pieces like that. More items that I've picked up from Forever 21 are all jackets, which is funny because we're going into spring and summer and things like that, but I have a thing for jackets that are a little bit more of like a statement jacket or like track jackets that have a pattern. And it's not that it's because it's trending right now. Well, I'm buying a lot because it's trending right now because they're readily available, but I've always had a thing for them. I feel like they look really vintage and cool, and it's just so easy to pair with a simple t-shirt, anything underneath. And you guys know I live in t-shirt and jeans. That's like my uniform. So I picked up two track jackets, and what's nice about track jackets is they're a thinner weight. So even if you wanted to wear it on a little bit of a warmer day, worst case scenario, you just tie it around your waist and it's like that perfect weight to wear, and it's great to layer with. And then in the evening, if it does get chillier, you just pop it on and it's just super cute. So the first one is probably my favorite. And again, with the dang palm leaves or whatever these leaves are called, there's a bunch on here. And it's this guy here. Oh my gosh, this thing is so beautiful. I don't know if you could tell, but it has like a satiny finish. My favorite part about it, besides the leaves and the baby pink, is that it has the black ribbing on the neck and on the sleeves. So for me, this is awesome because I don't know who I am anymore. I've been wearing so much color. All I wear is black usually, especially When it's seasons that I'm not really a fan of anything that's out, I just pop on all black and just my little accessories and make my outfit with that. But lately I've been loving everything that's coming out, so I'm buying everything heavily. But this I love because I could take this into pretty much any season because of this coloring on the cuffs and on the neck. And this is, surprise, from the men's section from Forever 21. I'm obsessed with buying things in the men's section. They have such good stuff at the moment. I did get it in a small. It's super comfortable. Another detail about it that I love is that it has this little pocket on the inside. So a lot of the times I do keep my cell phone in my hand, or depending on what pants I'm wearing, maybe in my butt pocket. But this is nice to have it like right here, so I'm not like digging in my purse or whatever. I just think it's a nice little detail here. Or just like put chapstick or something in there. I don't know, it's just really cute and I can't wait to wear this a ton. Can you see the theme here? Yes. Another track jacket that I picked up from Forever 21 in the men's section is this baby pink windbreaker. It's so cute. I got this in the small as well. I've worn this a ton already. I love this collegial theme going on. Like I said, track jackets are very vintage, and I feel like the whole collegial thing is gonna be huge for fall, and you're gonna see it pretty much everywhere, you guys. And it has the striping on the wrists here, which this is a lighter color, so it's kind of gotten dirty, and here as well. And then when you pop up the collar, if you zip it all the way up, it just creates this pink neck. And it has a white zipper, which I think is a nice detail. Super, super pretty. I have layered this under different jackets of mine, and it's like the perfect weight for this weather. I don't know, I've just been really loving this. And the jacket that I've also layered on top of this is something that I've probably gotten the most DMs for recently. And it's this denim jacket from Forever, and it's the acid washed, I don't know, like oversized faux fur pink collar that's actually removable off of this, which is nice if you ever, you know, want to wear it without. I was so hesitant on getting this because after I bought my Zara biker jacket, denim jacket, I was like, there's no way I'm gonna ever use any other denim jacket. But this to me is just so cool. It's one of those trend pieces that I know it's a trend, this whole thing, but at the same time, who cares? And what sold me on it was the fact that it's removable. This was actually inspired by a fashion blogger that you guys all know who she is. Her name is Negan. She's so gorgeous. She posted a picture on her Instagram of just wearing a denim jacket, and it had like a pink Sherpa fur collar. I don't really remember exactly what the Sherpa looked like or the fur, but after that photo, I was like, oh my God, that's so cute. I really want something like that. So I was like Googling. This popped up from Forever 21, and originally it was like $70. And I was like, oh, that's kind of expensive for Forever. So I just sort of had it in the back of my mind, waited. And then finally I was just like, you know what? I can't stop thinking about it. I really want it. And I think the day that I went to go check on it, I saw that Jen G had posted a picture and she was wearing it. I was like, okay, I just want this. This is so cute. And I couldn't tell from the photos on Forever 21's website if this was like gonna look cheap or anything like that. And I think it looks really good. So when Jen posted a picture and I saw like it in like more of like a real life sort of picture, I kind of was just like, all right, sold. And when I checked on it, it was 30% off. So I don't remember how much I got it for, but it was a lot less than $70, and I thought it was worth it. It's just really cute, and it's a really thin weight. So even this weight is like tieable around the waist. Not that I would do that, but that's just to sort of give you a gauge of what it sort of feels like. It's perfect for layering, and I got this in a medium because it's really oversized. And again, with the drop shoulders, love that. It's super comfortable to like move your arms when it has a drop shoulder like that. So really, really love this jacket. Okay, moving on to the infamous Gucci and Champion inspired t-shirts that I've been posting nonstop on my Instagram because I cannot stop wearing them. And they're from Pink Uzi, and they're just really cool. I feel like it's fun to like mock things, and I just thought they were really cool. So they sent me this white one, and I got this in a large. I wish I got it in a medium, but what I did do was trim it about 3 inches from the bottom. So now it's like the perfect length to like tuck into jeans that are mid-rise or high-rise. And I've worn this a million times. It's a really good weight, so I got that in the white. Then I got the black one in the 3XL, and that's because it said on the website, if you wanted to wear this as a t-shirt dress, then to order a 3XL. because, you know, it could be long on some people. For me, it just sort of just gets wider. I'm really tall. Well, not really tall, but I feel like my torso is really long. So things that are a t-shirt dress aren't really t-shirt dress on me. I would totally rock this with some jean shorts and my usual bike shorts underneath an oversized t-shirt. And it just is really cute. I lived in this when we went to Las Vegas. I wore it to Vegas and I wore it going home from Vegas, and I love it so, so much. And I just think it's really unique. You know, you see these things all the time on Instagram and things like that, but when you go out in the real world, especially living in LA, people are like, where did you get that? That is so freaking cool. So yeah, I love it. Two extremely trendy tops that I got from H&M that I'm so in love with, but they're such statement shirts that I have to like calm down on wearing them because it's so obvious that, you know, you're wearing them so often because they are these guys. It's like bubblegum pink ruffles and then floral tiger animal print ruffled situation going on here. These are both very Gucci inspired. You guys know how I feel about Gucci at the moment, and these are super fun. I'm gonna try to find these online. I posted a blog post with this shirt, and the link that I posted in that blog post was shoppable at that moment, so hopefully it still is. I got this one in a 12. I'm usually like a 6 or an 8 in H&M tops, but they didn't have it because it was on sale, so don't think they had my size at the moment, but it fits fine, and it's a light enough weight where it doesn't like look too bulky when I tuck it in jeans. This one, I mean, this has to be like considered extremely oversized because this is a 2 and it fits me perfectly. I love the length of it. I love the ruffling V detailing going on here, and then you have the ruffling on the shoulders. It's so fun. It's so cute, and I love everything with tigers because my Chinese zodiac sign or year, what is it called, is tigers. That's not really why, but I use that as an excuse. Or whatever, but I just think it's super, super cute and fun. And oh, I to be honest with you, between the two, I love this one the most because it just reminds me of something that I like to buy from like thrift stores. Like, I feel like I see things like this at the thrift store all the time, and that's why I love Gucci. It's so like vintage, cool girl. I don't know. It's just, I don't know. Not that this is Gucci, this is H&M, but you guys know what I'm talking about. Super cute. Okay, and my most recent purchase is so random. I went to Target to pick up wife beaters for working out because I like layering wife beaters underneath like sweatshirts and thermals and things like that. So I went to pick up a pack of wife beaters, which is in the men's section. So I was like walking through, then I went to whatever. I was walking through the women's clothing. I saw that Who What Wear has a collaboration with Target. I was like, what the heck? So I went to like look through things. Everything is so cute and so good. Definitely take a chance if you are in Target to check out the collection. I picked up these track pants. I mean, how cool are these? These are super cool to lounge around in. I'm actually gonna go get my toes done later. I think they're like the perfect pedicure pants because they're just really wide and they have a slit at the bottom, which is cool. So roll them up really comfortably to get your toes done or whatever. I'm gonna rock these with sneakers. I'm gonna rock them with sandals. I'm gonna rock these with heels. I just can't wait to style these. I think that these are gonna be a piece that I'm gonna wear a lot, especially during the hotter days because they're really loose and lightweight. I picked these up in a large. I could have done a medium, but I kind of like how loose they are. They could be high rise, and then you could also roll them down, you know, one sort of section, and then they have a tie so that depending on where they are on my waist is how tight I tie them. But I thought they were super cool and fun, and I think they were $30. I think they were $29. So cute. They have the yellow and white stripe. So yeah, really cute. Going on to a pair of sunglasses that I picked up that I actually talked about in my last video, and it's these new Ray-Bans. It's the style. Unfortunately, they don't really have fun names for their sunglasses like Keys. They are, I think, just called aviators. How boring. It is basically their classic round shape, and then it has an aviator bar at the top. So if you were to take off that bar, you could see that it's just the round shape. They fit so comfortably. I have to figure out what size I got these in. I think I got them in a 56, or the biggest size that they come in, and they're just my favorite. I did get them in the dark, it looks like black, but when you hold it up to the light, there's like a tortoise and then gold, and then just their classic lens. I was actually stocking these in the rose gold, and I was like, God, I love them. Oh God, I want to get those so bad. But then I figured these are a little bit more timeless, and I was just loving the rose gold because it's like warmer months, summer, yay, colors. But you guys know eventually I'm just like so sick of color, and these are just super timeless. And then a pair of shoes that I picked up are some sneakers from the Rihanna collection. It's the Fenty Creepers, or Fenty Puma Creepers. I have a few of these. They're my favorite sneakers to wear when I want to look more pulled together and less like sporty, like running shoes. I do like the fact that they have like a little bit more of like a platform. They're really comfortable. I I don't really talk about where I work or what I do, and one day I will, you guys, but because of what I do and where I work, I have access to things before launch dates, so I'm able to just sort of get my hands on these a little bit easier and quicker. This run of the creepers is pretty much everywhere. I feel like I'm gonna be able to find them easily for you guys and link them below, but usually they like sell out in like 5 minutes, but yeah, love those. The next pair of shoes, you guys are gonna think I have an issue and a problem, are another pair of mules. These, though, I feel like are gonna be kind of like a flat for me, like a flat sandal for the summer. And it's these from Topshop. They're faux leather. So they were really, really affordable. I think they were like 40 bucks or something like that. I got them from Topshop, but on Nordstrom's website. They have dog hair on them and they're so comfortable. It's a 1.5 inch heel, in case if anybody was wondering. I feel like I'm gonna treat them like a flat, but what's nice is that I'm gonna be looking like I'm wearing a heel, even though it feels like I'm not in a heel. I'm still on the hunt for, actually, I'm not on the hunt anymore. Thank you so much to one of my Instagram followers. She actually DM'd me a link to flat form mules like this in black on Zappos. So I'm gonna try to find that link and I'll link it below for you guys as well. Hopefully my size is available. I actually didn't even check, but I still really, really wanted a platform version of my Urban Outfitters ones in black. Those other ones from Topshop that I just showed you are not to be sort of to fill the void. Does that make sense? I'm still on the hunt for the platform ones. Oh my God, it makes no sense. Okay, and then just one honorable mention since I did recently just pick it up. You guys are probably so sick of seeing, but I did technically pick it up recently, even though I have an unboxing video, a how to style video, and it's featured in a what I wore in Vegas video, and it's my Louis Vuitton Palm Springs backpack in the PM size. You guys, I love it so, so much. Love, love. Still will be doing a separate video on this guy. And I know a lot of you guys are waiting for that. So don't worry, I will do that. So that is it, you guys. Those are the things that I've picked up over the past month and a half, 2 months. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you did. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch. I will see you guys next time. Bye. Mwah.